all things by His mighty word. When He had accomplished purification from sins, He took His seat at the right hand of the Majesty on high, as far superior to the angels, as the name He has inherited is more excellent than theirs. For to which of the angels did God ever say, "You are my son, this day I have begotten you"? Or again, "I will be a father to him, and he shall be a son to me"? And again, when He leads the firstborn into the world, He says, "Let all the angels of God worship Him." The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God. This is the Lord.
The birth of Christ marks the fullness of God.